The Grinch stole Christmas.
I know, it looks so dangerous.
The Grinch stole Christmas.
Yeah, it looks so
dangerous. This motherfucker just robbed it back.
Hey,
just the kid. This motherfucker just robbed it
back. I have her a, Hey, Dessert. No. She goes away. That's Dessert. Hey.
Oh,
that was nice of
them. Well, I hooked up. A little bit of hookup.
Some books.
Books and teams. Yeah, they got books and things. That's that building. That's a decent. The sun was out, but now it's some weird cloud formation.
You're right, we should go this way because down there is the traffic.
It's an all terrain vehicle.
You get used to it. It's a lot like the Hebrew.
Little pod.
Hebrew journey. We've been doing this.
I'd have to zoom in, but.
Man, we've been doing this Hebrew journey for a long time. For a long while.
Another 10 seconds. Building's called Jellyfish.
Yeah. No. I look up a lot of these places. Janus Youth Programs is right over here. But they're also, like, right over in Janus Youth Programs. Keep that in this place.
415. Right next to the frames. Frames. Oh, that is cool. If I ever get blasted, I'm gonna be recording when I.
What?
When I like.
Yeah, like you do it too, that's why.
Well, that wouldn't be as cool, but. You'd have to let me know so you'd be fine.
I'll have to let you know. Do it, beanbag.
What'd you say about beanbag?
Beanbag.
Oh. Damn, that's a souped up. $2,500. It's pretty, tow a lot of shit with it.
I'm going to push the electricity. That's why I had a
Electricity is the finite either. Golden Sahara Sun. It's the same sun as most of the Star Trek scenes.
Yo.
Vikings. Yo.
You gotta be working on like 7 days
at the same time.
Yeah, I know. You gotta see that one. I see that one person on the sun.
Northman?
No, he's like out in the desert. I think it's called Mojave.
Yeah,
that's actually what the film's called. It's called Mojave.
Get a better shot of you with the Grinch bag. Santa Grinch bag.
The Grinch might as well be the new Santa Claus because he like took over the
Walmart. Yeah, it's like, I'm stealing Christmas. Everyone wants to be the damn Grinch. That evil, evil man with his weird heart. But everyone wants to hate on Dr. Seuss until it gets around to the Grinch.
I'm gonna talk to my dad in fucking here. Yeah. Give it to fucking cook.
She's
I know, it'd be amazing though if she just signed on one day. She's like, got on the game and like, kick her ass. So,
my ex used to play mobile cards, you know, played with her a couple times. She's too good. It's kind of it's a cool little symbol. A new building coming up right here. It's going to be some weird shit.
That's what I'm telling you. Like, you can pop up on my side. I can, like, and bring the thing sometimes. But, oh, look at theirs. Look at that.
That's nice, yeah.
Is it correct?
It looks real custom. You know that one weird Mitsubishi van? I'll make like a bigger version of that. Make it taller and wider. Ooh, a pink house.
You mean like from Alien 2?
What do you mean?
It's a giant.
If it's from Alien 2, then yes. Yeah, I want that.
U.S. Marine.
It's kind of custom.
The one that drives on the moon. The giant rover. The time from No Man's Sky.
And I also want that vehicle that Kanye uses in his, like, whatever, one of his newer videos.
Dude, I just posted that. It's called Buddy. Like a real concept
right now. Yeah,
that'll
be.
Whoa!
This is a kind of a cool house. It's like a new age. Minimalist house, whatever they call it. What are those? What are those things? What are those for? As she rolls in the truck. Oh, see, I like those Toyotas right there. Those look nice.
It's for the tenders.
Whatever they're called. Those are nice looking. It looks like a Jurassic Park vehicle to me, like with the front bumper and the light.
Yeah, it's got a spray at the bottom.
Yeah, this is cool. TRD Pro.
Great car. Forerunner.
And they got even cooler versions than that one. That one's like the light. It's the mid. Yeah, exactly. I like that though, the classic.
Can't be. It's like a Corey Mobile.
You drove a car looking like that though. Are you sure the Jalsas were like Jewish? They claimed that they weren't, but I know they were. Kelly got some. Thank you. Right. I'm just making it more relaxed. Right. Like you're flying around
in space.
That's what it feels. That's what it, exactly what it feels like. She's flying through space. Right?
She's basically.
She's basically Goku when she when he's flying in the capsule. Down to Earth.
On my litter.
It's doing the punching over moves.
What century is that?